Go. What? What?
Go this way. Push her that way. You want Mickey to get on there? No, Mickey can't climb up there.
You gonna get him?
He's cleaning out his car. He wants them to go through. Oh yeah. Look at her, she looks all tired. She hasn't even done nothing. We are on our way to Walmart, guys, to get some groceries.
Yep.
We're going to Walmart to get some Diet Dr. Peppers, guys. Because Jordan wanted Diet Dr. Peppers.
What are they trying to say? Diet Coke is healthy for you?
I guess so.
You know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't.
Like, Diet Coke makes me feel great.
Diet Coke is just as bad as regular Coke.
It's probably worse,
isn't it? Yeah, probably. Who knows?
But it's good.
Not really.
I'm in.
Nolan. No. Are you sleepy? He looks sleepy. He hasn't took a nap all day today. Neither has Amelia. But they just won't go to sleep. Oh, he's so tired.
Bye.
Bye-bye. You hear that? He said bye-bye, so bye-bye. Adios, amigos.
Tea?
Oh, yes. We're not with tea. We're at Walmart. Are you going to fall asleep now? Now that we got here. There's Jordan.
Papa?
What?
Hello. Tea?
Tea?
I know, he's saying tea. What's Daddy getting? Getting some weed eater string. Weed eater string? It's called weed eater. I don't know. What? You see those plates over there? They're $3. No, you can't hold that. Oop, it's very dangerous. No, James.
Hey.
What? You can't sit on there with her. It's only for one person. What are you doing, kid? Nolan, this buggy is just for one child. It's not for two. I know. She'll fit, but he won't fit. Oh, really? Who made one buggy for two children? Some more smushums for Nolan. Oh, he got out of there. Chicken thighs. You can open it, you gotta pay for it. What? We are home, guys. We just left Walmart. Bought a little bit of groceries. And by a little bit of groceries, I mean we just got chicken thighs, so we could cook chicken thighs, right? And some Diet Pepsi.
That's what I was saying to all of
you. Yeah.
Yeah.
And Nolan got himself a new smush-em. Show them your smush-em.
Smash.
Oh, smash them.
Papa?
No, it's
mash.
Mash them. Show them. Show them you smash
hero.
Them.
Mama?
Show them. Where is it at?
Dada.
He got Luna Girl.
He got Luna Girl, but he's not showing you guys. I don't know why. He's just not cooperating today. All right. Well, we'll see you guys inside.
Bye-bye.
Amelia is asleep, guys. So I'm going to have to get her. Try not to wake her up. Where's your kid at?
Over there climbing up the ladder. Look at this. Why are you so ridiculous? What are you doing? What are you doing? Ready? I don't think that's too safe. What happened to your face?
Yeah.
Look, let me see. Show Daddy. Can Daddy see which one you got? Let me see.
Daddy.
Show me.
Yeah.
All right, let's go inside.